So this just might be the craziest car I've ever seen with Wilwood disc brakes. It's a 1914 Ford Model T. You can see the Wilwoods, they're absolutely massive behind the wooden wheels, and it's all wooden construction here. Absolutely beautiful example, but a crazy brake kit.